Hello, my name is Amrik Singh, and I am an immunology fellow within the product design and strategy team at Cell Signaling Technology. Today, I'd like to highlight the validation of two novel recombinant rabbit monoclonal antibodies that we have developed for the detection of chimeric antigen receptors. This work was recently presented at the 2023 AACR Annual Meeting. Chimeric antigen receptor, or CAR T cell therapy, is a highly innovative form of immunotherapy that has proven to be successful in the treatment of B cell malignancies and multiple myeloma. As this treatment modality continues to evolve toward the targeting of novel tumor antigens and engineering of cells with greater persistence, there is a need in multiple phases of the CAR T development workflow for highly specific detection reagents that can be leveraged to monitor the expression of CARs on the cell surface. Many commercially available CAR detection reagents, however, either lack specificity or are not versatile in their ability to detect CARs of differing antigen specificity. For example, anti-idiotype antibodies are generally speaking highly sensitive and specific, but are challenging and time-consuming to develop. In addition, a new clone must be derived for each unique CAR scFv to be detected. Protein L is another commonly used reagent that can be leveraged to detect scFv-based CARs, but suffers from a lack of specificity and can be challenging to incorporate into multiparametric flow panels. Most scFv-based CARs utilize one of two linker sequences within the scFv, either multiple repeats of a 4-glycine-1-serine pentapeptide or Whitlow linker peptide. The length and amino acid composition of linker sequences is critical for proper folding of variable heavy and variable light domains so that they can effectively bind target antigen. Because these two linker sequences are fairly ubiquitous in scFv-based CARs, we sought to generate recombinant rabbit monoclonal antibodies against them in the hopes of generating versatile tools for CAR detection. Indeed, we identified clones against each unique linker sequence, conjugated them to a panel of fluorophores, and interrogated their ability to detect surface-expressed CARs containing the respective linker in a live cell flow cytometry assay. To validate the anti-Whitlow linker clone on relevant model systems, we generated anti-CD19 and anti-CD20 CAR lentiviral constructs containing a Whitlow linker within the scFv. These bicistronic constructs also incorporate a viral T2A self-cleaving peptide that allows for co-expression of the CAR and tag BFP in virally transduced cells. Analysis of the tag BFP expression allows one to identify retrovirally transduced population of cells, which should also express the CAR of interest. Lentiviral particles carrying these constructs were used to transduce purified human T cells, which were then expanded before flow cytometric analysis of CAR surface expression. Looking at the flow dot plots for the CD19 CAR, one can see that staining with the fluorophore conjugated anti-Whitlow linker clone highly correlates with tag BFP expression in primary human T cells, with little to no staining of untransduced T cells. Similar results were obtained with the anti-CD20 CAR. To further confirm specificity of the anti-Whitlow linker clone, we stained parental Jurkat cells expressing an anti-CD19 CAR with 3 repeats of a G4S linker, or Jurkat cells expressing an anti-CD19 CAR with a Whitlow linker. The flow histogram clearly demonstrates that the anti-Whitlow linker clone does not cross-react with scFv-based CARs containing a G4S linker. This same validation strategy was employed for the anti-G4S linker clone. In conclusion, we demonstrate that fluorophore conjugates of two novel recombinant rabbit monoclonal antibodies specifically detect surface-expressed scFv-based CARs containing either G4S linker or Whitlow linker. Furthermore, these recombinant monoclonal antibodies are versatile in that they can also detect their respective linker sequence independently of scFv specificity. The potential also exists to leverage these antibodies for CAR T cell enrichment in-for incorporation into multiparametric flow cytometry panels used to phenotype CAR T cells throughout multiple stages of the CAR T development pipeline. For a complete listing of the CST anti-CAR linker monoclonal antibody portfolio, please visit the links below this video. Thank you for your attention.